good to be home. Yes. I'll cut my hair tomorrow. I have a funeral to go to on Friday. I look a little decent. I miss this little guy. I missed you today, little man. Hey. My little poopsie.
Sandy, get off my face. Move.
When was the last time you did a self-exam? A what? You have a lung. I do? It's not my area of expertise. I'm a cardiologist.
So they're really going to burn their daughter as a sacrifice? Wowzers. They keep listening to this witch, bitch. How could you watch your daughter burn? So was she gonna go jump on the fire? They're gonna stop her. How are you gonna watch your daughter get burned? You're just wicked. For power? Fuck it. How could you watch your daughter burn?
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy hump day. On my way to work. Yeah.
You're doing this for her to be excited.
What time is it? 8:25. Not bad on time. Not bad in time at all. I swiped in exactly 9 o'clock yesterday. What's up with this traffic? What's going on here? I hate when people cross the street when they're not supposed to. And then they be want to fan you, go, bitch, it's my, I got the right of way. What the hell you fanning me for? Yo, guess what? I'm starting season 6 of Game of Thrones probably later on. Yeah. Yo, seasons, I can't believe they killed Jon Snow. Wow, they all, that was wicked. I'm wondering if they're gonna probably go and kill all of the people. I'm bad with the names of all these blinking tribes and groups, but the people that they let into the gate, I wonder if they're gonna try to kill them now, or if they're gonna band together. But yo, they all stabbed him up. This is for the what the hell? The watch. Oh Lord, 1:24, late lunch. It's been a busy kind of morning, but I won't complain. I'm hungry, about to run. Just run to the bank real quick. And I don't know what I want to eat. I know I'm doing Subway's later. Haven't had Subway's in a while. Anyone to know? Subway's is my favorite. I usually have this carved turkey, or I do tuna. Every now and then I'll venture into something different, but I like to stick to what I know. Yes. So it's beautiful out here. A little chilly, but it's beautiful out here. But I'm hungry and I'm just like, I don't know what I am going to get. We shall see. Alright, let's get it in. Time to hit the gym, hit the gym. Changed my workout today. I am beat. I parked too far. Shit. I'll go home and take care of this little guy. Oh. You don't have to. I'll do the. You do have a carved turkey. That's the carved turkey, right? What's that? Huh? Isn't it thinner? It's thinner. Nah, we're gonna do tuna. We'll be right back.
ingenuity and little imagination.
I am tired. 10:14. I just finished. I just finished editing. Four reviews. So I'm gonna create the thumbnails, put them up. Did good. I mean, I started falling asleep a little bit, but it was when something was rendering. So as long as I don't fall asleep while I'm editing, we good. I'm watching. What's this? Chicago PD. I think after that I'm going to bed. See y'all in the morning.
What's up, y'all? Good morning.
8:28 on my way to work. I thought today was Friday. I done turned off my alarm clock. I'm sleeping in tomorrow. I was like, oh, wait a minute. It's Thursday. What's going on out here? The school safety thing is out here. Why are these people not driving? Like, you turning or you going forward? What you doing? Thank you. I don't know what they're doing over here. The school safety bus is out there. What's up, y'all? It is lunchtime. I'm about to run to the bank. Yes, I said run to the bank. I don't like that swipey swipey business with the card. I don't do that shit unless it's like necessary or I like having money in my pocket. And for me, I believe it's a fact. When you have money in your pocket, you handle your spending better. When you just swipey, 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 you don't really keep track. You just swipe, swipe, swipe. You go keep swiping till your shit get declined. I ain't about that life. I did it differently today. Usually I would go up Franklin Park and put money in a meter. It's like, not today. Half the time I put money in the meter, I don't stay that time. I'm wasting my money. So I found a parking spot on Eastern Parkway, which is rare, but I found one. It's funny how people could be staring at you and then you turn real quick and then they try to act like they wasn't looking. Why are you staring at me? Not him. There's a chick over there. I'm talking to the camera. I think they think I'm talking to myself. Now what I was saying in the bank, you ever, I mean, we've all done it. You staring at somebody and you don't expect them to turn and look at you and then your eyes meet. So that's this woman in there. I turned and she turned her quick. You can talk to me, I don't bite. It's 5:11. It's rush hour with traffic. I mean, it's nothing new, but there's a car accident ahead. I'm headed to Queens to go to Trader Joe's, pick up some groceries and head in. They have one here in Brooklyn, but I mean the distance from this one to my house, and it's the same thing. Like if I was go to my house, if I went to the one in Brooklyn, I went to one in Queens, the same distance. But like the pluses for me, for the one in Queens, I'm not trying to be in nobody's street. Nope, don't beat me. There's a car accident ahead. The one in Queens, there's parking. Parking is everything sometimes. Plus, I like this store better. I like that Trader Joe's better than the one out here. These people think you don't want to drive. Go ahead, drive, go ahead. Go ahead. Maybe you turn in the car. But me, I'm not trying to be in nobody's street. Because this is Eastern Parkway. And they got cameras like everywhere. I'm like, nah, B. Get your bone. Get your bones over there. Get it. Get it. Get it. Yay. Good puppy. Get it. Yay. Good puppy. Good puppy.